Hello guys, today we are going to see a project demonstration of a coin based automatic vending machine using Arduino microcontroller. So the basic concept of this project is to design a automated coin vending machine. So in general we know what is automated vending machine. So the basic idea is if we insert a particular coin, it will give some preloaded products. So there are a lot of methods and lot of models are there in the market, but here we designed for a project purpose. So the basic idea is if we insert a coin, it will give some kind of a product. Okay, so here the components we used like a coin collector and the Arduino microcontroller, DC gear motors and dispensers, for example that a spring kind of thing is there. It will dispense whatever the product we placed in the above spring, and the motor driver, the spring is the end of the spring is connected to a DC gear motor. That motor driver will be connected with the motor driver, and here you see that the switch is installed. The switches used to select the product. So the material we used to make for this model is an art board. It's nothing but it's a kind of eco-friendly board. So we can easily fix using Fevikwik itself. We have made this setup with several layers. For example, now in the demo we are seeing this is the controller section where we are going to place the Arduino microcontroller. So this artboard is very user friendly. Whatever the size we want, we can cut it using the blade itself. And the main applications of this automated vending machines are we can use for several applications. For example, we can automate the medicine dispensers in a area like where we can't able to keep the medical shops, and also we can use this model for the water bottle dispensers in bus stands and railway stations, and also we can use this model for napkin dispensers. Lot of applications this model can be used, and basically we know that the vending machine is very typical thing to manage. Here we made this concept user friendly, and also this vending machine we can integrate it with IoT so that we can see the stock, everything from the remote place. So here the Arduino board was placed using the screws and kind of thing, and this one is the motor driver. Now coming to this coin dispenser, this is a ready-made model. Basically this coin collector is a China product. The main advantages of this coin collector is we can program it. It can be programmed for 1 rupee coin, it can be programmed for 2 rupee coin, 5 rupees coin, 10 rupees coin. We can program by ourselves. Now you can see that there is a spring. The spring was connected with the DC motors. The DC motors was connected with the microcontroller unit. Now the testing purpose is going on. We are testing whether it's working or not before making the final product. Now everything is working fine. So instead of keeping some product, I placed one rough artboard for testing purpose. So for each coin, the rotation of the spring was tested here. Basically you can have two rotations, three rotations or multiple rotations we can program in the Arduino microcontroller itself. So this is a dispensing part. I'm inserting a coin. Now it automatically, the spring rotates and the part will be dispenses to the dispensing part. Again I'm inserting the coin. Now it dispenses the other product. Now after testing, I'm just fixing it. The main advantages of this artboard is we can easily fix it using the Fevikwik itself. So this is how the spring and that motor mechanism was assembled, and microcontroller and coin collector were assembled. Now coming to the final stage. So this DC motors have some kind of vibrations. So to arrest the vibration, I'm adding upon a cover for that motor circuit. While applying this Fevikwik, we should be careful, because if a drop of Fevikwik gone inside the motor circuit, means the motor won't rotate. So actually this is like a guard which will keep that motor driver without any vibrations. So now I separated this controller unit above the motor mechanism. So there are a lot of wires. So one set of wires is connected with that coin dispenser, and one set of wires is connected with the DC motors, and another set of wires was connected with the switch. So these are all some additional support we given to avoid the breakage due to weight and due to rotations. So this is the product select switch. So after inserting the coin, by using this switch you can select which product we want. One is yellow switch and another one is white switch. We can label in front of that board. So yellow switch is for this purpose and white switch is for this purpose. Here I make a space for the power supply. In that wall we gave the power supply. So some fine tuning purpose. While applying the Fevikwik, be careful with the hand, it may stick on the artboard. So this one is a coin collector bag, where the dropped coin will be collected in the bag. So this is the DC motor driver, that is Arduino. This is the coin collector and product select switch, the spring mechanism and DC motors. All the components were assembled in a artboard model which is made by us. So this is handmade, we can design as per our wish. Actually this model was developed for only two products, but we can make the same model for multiple products. And actually we made this automated vending machine for only for the 5 rupees coin. So we printed and pasting this stick in front of that coin collecting machine. This is a very simple project, can anyone do by themselves. The only odd thing is collecting the hardware materials. So the materials which we used may or may not be available in online. So yeah, the final pasting work. So before making the final pasting work, we need to have many trial options. Because once the project was done, we can't be able to do the modifications. So these are all the additional boards given for the support purpose. While applying the paste, be careful with the wires because if you stick with that wire mesh, we can't be able to remove it. So here, so this is the coin collector bag with coin vending machine. Here the products can be arranged, the spring mechanism. So this is the Arduino microcontroller. This is the motor driver, motors. So all components were assembled as we planned. So these are all the two DC motors which is going to rotate our spring mechanism. Now this is a space for power supply. The power supply will be connected to the Arduino microcontroller. So the microcontroller got powered. The power will be shared to all the components. So let us see the demonstration. So first trial, I'm going to use a 10 rupee coin. So it's a 5 rupees coin, sorry. So it is a 10 rupees coin. So if you are drop down a 10 rupees coin, it won't get inlet, it will throw out of the machine. So instead of products, I'm placing some two cardboards. So first we need to insert a coin, then the coin will be accepted, then we need to press either white or yellow button. So whatever the button we are choosing, that product will be dispensed. So this is how the entire model was made. So this is our own creation. So if you require these type of projects, you can contact us. Actually, our main intention to help students to do their, who can't able to do their project by own. So if you required any help, we are ready to help you, and also we are ready to guide you. We can do your project by your own with the help of our technical guidance. Thanks for watching. If you have any requirement, kindly contact us. Bye.